இந்த வீடியோவை வழங்குவோர் கோகுல் பியூட்டி டாக். ஸ்டே ஃப்ரெஷ், ஸ்டே பியூட்டிஃபுல்.
கமல் சார் ஹேஸ் டு ஸ்பீக் இன் அபவுட் 5 டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டயலெக்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஹிந்தி. பாலச்சந்தர் சார் செட் வி ஆர் டூயிங் இட். ஐ தாட் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் ஃபார் ஹிம் டு டூ இட், பட் கமல் சார் ஓகே, ஐ டேக் த சேலஞ்ச். தேர் வாஸ் நோ ப்ராம்ப்டிங், இட் ஹேட் டு ஹேவ் பி ஒன் கோ. இன் அ சிங்கிள் ஷாட் ஆல் த 7 லாங்குவேஜஸ் ஆஃப் ஹிந்தி அண்ட் ஹி ஸ்போக் இட், த ஹோல் செட் வென்ட் இன் அப்ளாஸ். வென் ஹீ செட் சுரேஷ் ஆர் யூ ரெடி டு டைரக்ட், ஐ செட் எஸ் ஓகே, யூ கேன் டைரக்ட் அ ஃபிலிம். சார் ஹூ இஸ் த ஹீரோ? கமல் ஹாசன். ஹூ இஸ் த ப்ரொடியூசர்? I am the producer. What more can a dream debut a director can have? That was how my Satya was born. When he's acting, he's an actor. The moment it became a, when I was doing some other scene, like that famous umbrella killing sequences, he was there as a assistant director. There was a huge goda he created. He stood on that with a megaphone and he was shouting, everybody, hey, idu vaangada, idu vaangada. A film called Aalavandhan. So when they were doing both the shots of Kamal sir and this Kamal sir, operator said, man, I can't believe he's the same actor, man, he said. Because that's how he performed, that's how he carried it. He was not only just acting, he was going beyond acting. He wanted to know, he wanted to push himself. He always wanted to say that we should do something which history, we should become history. Kamal sir, 60 years in cinema, it's not a joke, unimaginable. 60 years oruthar field la irundirukkaru and still rocking, still one of the most legendary actors in our India. Garadu, I'm happy today I see him still acting and still active, and I know that he is going to go even more into cinema and doing many more things, many more achievements. I had a nice journey with him. Now, when I was in Bombay, my first film with K. Balchandar sir was Ek Dooje Ke Liye, which Kamal sir was the hero. It was very interesting because I was from Bombay. Kamal sir was his first debut film in Hindi, and he had very little knowledge of Hindi. So I was the only person who knew Tamil and Hindi. So I was like the mediator, translator. Balchandar sir also always asked to ask me, what is the meaning of this in Hindi? So I became a center part, played an important role in that project. Yes, they were already doing a remake because Maro Charitra was already a super hit and Hindi was being made. What was most interesting was the day I met Kamal sir in Vishakhapatnam for the first day shoot, there was some connection. He liked the way I was talking or the way I was narrating, because I was raw. That was my first film. I had no idea about cinema. And here I was talking to Kamal Hassan sir, who was already 100 films old. The way I think was the way he, I was trying to translate, and he was making fun of me because he liked the way my Tamil was very raw. So he used to make fun of the Tamil. And when I was talking in Hindi, he used to laugh, but finally we hit off. That Balchandar sir team was also awesome. The whole co-directors, Amir Jan sir, everybody, it was like a family. Anant sir and all, we were all like a, you never felt that you are working in a film. It was like a family going for a shoot. And Kamal sir was part and parcel of Balchandar sir's unit right from many years. So for him, it was a cakewalk and being in a very comfortable zone, and I was there first time, but they never made me feel I was, you know, totally ease there. But what I liked was the way Kamal sir adapted to that Hindi language. Believe me, on the second day itself, one of the most difficult scene in that film was the climax of that film, Ek Dooje Ke Liye, where Kamal sir has to speak in about 5 different dialects of Hindi. And Balchandar sir said, we are doing it the second day. I thought it would be very difficult for him to do it, but Kamal sir said, okay, I'll take the challenge. And there was an actor called Satyan Kapoor. We all sat and there was no prompting. So he, and there was no, we don't have that monitors and all at that time. So it had to have been one go. And it was one single shot. Balchandar sir wanted to show that in Telugu, he did all in different language in Telugu. So I wanted to do it a single shot. take your time. But I saw an actor, a brilliant actor, growing right before my eyes. Shit, how easily he took that language, how easily adapted, how easily by-hearted it. And when he said in a single shot all the seven languages of Hindi and he spoke it, the whole set went in applause. And believe me, I have never seen such acting. For me, it was new, cinema was new, but such an actor I am seeing right before my eyes. That was the first day I got floored by him, and I became his ardent fan. And after that, the film went on to become one of the biggest hits in Hindi, 1981. And success was unimaginable. I still remember there was a premiere show which L.V. Prasad had done for the film in Opera House in Bombay. And after the show, there was a party in Oberoi Hotel, and all the famous actors like Raj Kapoor sir, Manmohan Desai, Yash Chopra, everybody had come. And Raj Kapoor kept on telling only one thing: my God, what an actor that Kamal Haasan is. I was so happy because he was a legend, and he was talking about Kamal sir. I was very happy. And Manmohan Desai and all, I still remember the show was over, he stood on the seat and applauded like a fan. And he said, yeah, picture to terrific ho jayega. And it went on to become one of the biggest hits of that time. And because of that, Balchandar sir had many more films. So I have shifted from Bombay to Chennai, and I had to continuously work in Kamal sir's other two films. We did Varmai Nirasup in Hindi, called Zara Si Zindagi. Then we did Apoor Rangal in Hindi, called Ek Nahi Paheli. So my travel with Kamal sir, the next 5 years, was continuously doing Tamil, Hindi remakes, and I was there with him all the time. By the time the third film was over, he had already become an established star in Hindi. He was doing Sanam Teri Kasam, Ye To Kamal Ho Gaya, and Hindi industry was raving about this actor. But generally, heroines were accepted in Hindi, not heroes. But here was a star, they couldn't say, no, man, this man is great. There was a spark in him. When he did Mundrampere, that is in Hindi, Sadma, it was such a sensational success that people were talking about his performance like anything. So every year, that whole 7 years after that, I was there constantly with Kamal sir doing some of Balchandar sir's films. And the other films, whenever there was an opportunity, Kamal sir will call me, Sadma dubbing is there, you come and attend. Then there will be a shooting of Sagar with Ramesh CP, he said, you come. So I was like a part of his family. I was there with him in Chennai. I was a bachelor, so I was living in his, I used to come to his house, spend the whole day. He will go to other shootings. He said, you come with me. So I used to watch Nayagan shooting. I used to go watch, there's a Malayalam film, Chanakya. He said, come to Kerala. So it was like, you know, he wanted me all the time with him. He enjoyed my company and I enjoyed his company. And I saw what a multifaceted actor he was. He was doing acting, he was writing, he was preparing for direction. Every scene, how much of life he used to give. And best, that 7 years traveling with him, during that time, finally a day came when he said, Suresh, are you ready to direct? I said, yes. Okay, you can direct a film. Sir, who is the hero? Kamal Haasan. Who is the producer? I am the producer. Well, what more can a dream debut a director can have? That was how my Satya was born. Satya came right after Nayagan. During Nayagan, Kamal sir, what he did, in the end of the scenes, there was the old man, Kamal sir's get-up in Nayagan, so he cut his hair. He literally made himself bald. So after the film was over, we all saw the first copy today, together with Mani sir, and the film was, they was happy, the film is done, said done. Immediately said, Suresh, we are doing Satya, and I'll come meet you tomorrow. Next day, totally shaved his hair. Total bald he came. I said, now this, by the time my hair will come, it will take some time. So you have 2 months. You go to Venus Studio. You have seen Satya set. Create a set there with Tota Dharani. Make a set. Be ready. I'm come back. We're starting shooting. What a responsibility he gave me. A debut director. He says, create a huge set. I was from Balchandar sir's school. We never made street set and all that. And here he was asking me to supervise and execute a street set with Tota Dharani, and it was a huge set. Then we created the cinema theater, railway track, everything. So it was one of the finest set of Thodadharani and the whole major part of the picture was done there. And when Kamal sir came, he had still kept the hair short. Then he said, "My hair is, I thought I will keep it this way. What do you say? Should we?" And he had a beard also. "Shall I continue with this getup?" I said, "You look awesome. Terror you look. Let's continue with that." And yes, that getup was terrific, and Satya's getup is one of the most iconic getup which you can talk about. And I was from Bombay, I liked that kada. So I said, "Can we wear a kada?" He said, "Okay." He wore the kada in that film, and that look of his, that pant, intaking shirt, and the whole setup was amazing, because he was a producer and he loved cinema. So he never used to do anything, you know, haphazard. You want to do it well. Whatever you want, junior artist, this, that. When he's acting, he's an actor. The moment it became when I was doing some other scene, like that famous umbrella killing sequences, he was there as an assistant director. There was a huge goda he created. He stood on that with a megaphone and he was shouting, "Everybody, hey." So here he was an actor, but he forgot that it's not his job. But he was there shouting at the junior artist, fighters, and, you know, helping the whole unit to work as, "Hey, ippadi pannakoodadara, ippadi pannanumda." And it was a team effort, which finally that sequence is still talked about, the way in the rain sequence and the umbrella sequence a murder happens. And it became a trend in that there are so many unusual sequences. Sound was given amazing importance. We gave a lot of importance for sound. That Kamal sir's interest in action. Ball alone create panni adha punch sound create pannaru. I mean, his experience paaka his knowledge of cinema la, I became an assistant director finally, because I was enjoying ipdi ella pannalanda, ipdi ella create pannalama, ipdi ella or scene vandu you can work out on, was something which I became a learner in his. I was like a student watching in awe. But he was always never overpowered me, never said, "Suresh, I am the hero, I am the star here." It was always, you know, encouraging me to do well. And all whenever a good shot came, he used to come and appreciate. And I think Satya became a cult film in its own sense. The youth still talk about it. Some lovely, extraordinary song was there by Lata Mangeshkar and SPB. That Valayose song became a sensational hit. Indrudu Chandrudu was a Telugu picture, straight, later dubbed in Tamil as Indran Chandran. What a character he played, the mayor's role. I think everybody should see that film for his amazing performance. Telugu people enjoyed it. He got the best state award for that, best Filmfare award for that. But what more is, the way he performed during the shooting, it was fun, real fun. He had one stomach, he had one teeth, he had a peculiar jaw. And the performance every day he used to do, I tell you, nobody can imagine what he was going to come that day. The mayor's character, I think, is memorable. I wish it would have been made in double language, in Tamil also, but Telugu, it was done, it was sensational. It ran for 1 year in a theatre in Hyderabad. The audience were floored by the performance. I still remember a shot which we all liked when he did scene where he has to, it is the birthday of his daughter, and yes, he comes in that home and he is totally in some zone, and his wife Srividya is in a wheelchair. That scene, it was free for all. There was no planning, what we are going to do, how he is going to act, nothing. He just went on walking here, going there. Finally, he did an act sitting on the cake. The whole big cake, he sat on it, took the cake, licked it. It was, and many times without my knowledge, I clapped, laughed, the take was going on. And then all the villainy with the humor, when that character changed, when he realized that what he was doing is wrong, and he, that small, with his baby, that song, I think, Lali Jo song, the performance of Kamal sir, I think there is no actor like him to do that. He's amazing. He's unbelievable. He can do this, that, any kind of role. Satya, Indrudu Chandrudu, ஐ திங்க் நோ வே ஹி யூ கேன் சே தட் சேம் ஆக்டர் பிளேட் இட் அண்ட் பிரில்லியன்ட் சம் ஆஃப் த சீன்ஸ் த வே ஹி ஆக்டட் இன் தி செகண்ட் ரோல் ஃபுல் ஆஃப் டான்ஸ் அண்ட் சாங் அண்ட் என்டர்டெயின்மெண்ட் அண்ட் தென் ஹியர் திஸ் கேரக்டர் சீரியஸ் வயலண்ட் வில்லன் ஐ திங்க் இட் வில் கோ அ லாங் வே டு சே கமல் சார் மாதிரி ஒரு ஆக்டர் யூ கான்ட் கெட் அண்ட் ஐ ஆம் ஸோ ஃபார்ச்சுனேட் தட் ஐ ஒர்க் வித் ஹிம் அண்ட் இந்திரடு சந்திரடு இஸ் மை பர்சனல் ஃபேவரட் இன் மெனி வேஸ் சத்யா வாஸ் மை டெபியூ இட் ஹேட் இஸ் ஓன் ஜாய் பட் தெர் வாஸ் சம்திங் எக்ஸ்ட்ராடனரி அபவுட் இந்திரடு சந்திரடு ஆஃப்டர் இந்திரடு சந்திரடு ஐ ஹேட் அ லாங் ஜேர்னி வித் ரஜினி சார் அண்ட் தென் ஆஃப்டர் அண்ணாமலை வீரா பாஷா அண்ட் ஆல் தேட் ஐ ஹேட் த ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி டு ஒர்க் வித் கமல் சார் ஆஃப்டர் ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 7 years gap, a film called Aalavandhan for Danu sir. Again, outstanding film. It was Kamal sir's own script, story, screenplay, dialogue was this. And again, to do double role, I think nobody can do like that. It was totally contrast. Here was a man bald with such physiques. And here was another was this normal commando character. I still remember that Cutting Edge from Australia had come to do the supervision of motion control cameras. So when they were doing both the shots of Kamal sir and this Kamal sir, he himself, that operator, he said, "Man, I can't believe he's the same actor, man," he said, because that's how he performed, that's how he carried it. What range in that bald-headed character, the way he dances, the way he fights. Can't believe that he is the same actor who has so much of muscles. He can do violent action, he can do violent killing sequences, blood, everything. He was so violent in that. And Commando, he was totally different. He was humor and everything, but he was straight. He had his own romance. That character had his own performance, but together, but especially the fight sequences, the jail sequences between the two characters, I think it is one of technically amazing, and all the technical inputs were totally from Kamal sir. I don't think anybody would have been so pakka in their concepts. He was very clear how to do it. He is the double role. He was the one who suggested motion control and everything. So he was not only just acting, he was going beyond acting. He wanted to know, he wanted to push himself. He always wanted to say that we should do something which history, it should become history. I remember when he was doing the jail shot, I told him, "Sir, this is okay, the shot is okay." He said, "No, we'll do one more." Because once this shot is shot, it is recorded, it is history. So I don't want to make a wrong shot, he said. I should be happy that tomorrow, I mean, after 25 years, if I see it, I should be happy that I have done the best perfect shot possible that time. So that was his dedication, that was his love and cinema joy he used to have. So every scene, he was there as a writer and as an actor, all the inputs, even make sure that, you know, that the film has, I alone should not be acting well, even the others should be acting well. Even the small scenes also should be done well, Suresh, so that the whole film looks like a complete package. And after I'm working with Kamal sir after 7 years. During that 7 years, the way he had grown in his world, in his cinema level, was unbelievable. How he could understand a cinema like this, how he could go beyond in scripting, thinking of scenes, technical makeup, editing. Think of it, he knew it. So whenever I worked with Kamal sir, for me, it was always the feeling that I was his assistant and I'm learning from him. And believe me, I learned so many from him. Today, the 60 years of his cinema life, I think I'm so happy 3 of his best films in his career, I was part of it. And all during his initial stages from Ek Dooje Ke Liye also was part of it. So Kamal sir, thank you very much, one, for giving me my debut film. Thank you for those 3 films which I will never forget in my life. And I'm happy that you started Indian 2. And I'm very soon hoping that many more films will come. And as a fan, I'm still there sitting in the audience, applauding each and every film you do. Hats off to you, sir.
In the video, we're wearing our Gokul Beauty Talk. Stay fresh, stay beautiful.